So the white flag's up, and away they go, four of them, once again over 3 miles, 18 fences. So they're coming for view on the first show is you, me and them. And on the out, jumping pretty badly out to the left with that one was Bracho, the favourite. So you, me and them will lead from Tidy Dancer. And the white cap of Bracho. Out to the left again of that one. And pull the trigger, brings up the rear. So you, me and them, Max Conley lead. From Hugh Edwards on Tidy Dancer. In the change of colour, Connor Brace on Bracho races in third place. Jamie Jevons will pull the trigger, brings up the rear at the moment, and he's jumping out to the right. So, not all plain sailing in this four-runner race as they swing left-handed and race down the Brookside. So you mean that, with a lead of just over a length from Tidy Dancer. Another length and a half, or 2 lengths then back to Bracho, and 4 back to Pull the Trigger. Pretty sensible gallop as they approach fence number 4. You, me and them. Got Tidy Dancer, come to take it, good jump by the leader once again. Bracho goes out to the left with Connor Brace as they make their way down to the far bend and head into the back stretch for the first time. Yumi and them from Tidy Dancer. Bracho goes up on the outside of that one. They're about 4 clear of Pull the Trigger. Another flame fence coming up. Yumi and them from Bracho and Tidy Dancer. About 6 lengths now back to Pull the Trigger as they come to their first open ditch. So up front, Bracco's gone on now. Bracho from You, Me and Them, Pull the Trigger. You, Me and Them, Tidy Dancer, and still at the back of the field is Pull the Trigger. And they race on now towards the last one in that back straight, fence number 7. Bracho from You, Me and Them, Tidy Dancer. And Pull the Trigger is getting closer now. A little bit slower, that one was Tidy Dancer. As they make their way back towards it, Bracho and Connor Brace. He's up to jump out to the left a little bit of his fences, but he's taken over in the lead from the big white paint of You, Me and Them on the outside. On the inside is Tidy Dancer, still at the back of the field, and very untidy in that one. They've pulled the trigger. So this was their first. Time in fence number 9. Bracho out to his left yet again. On the wide outside, Me and Them. The dark jacket in third place is Tidy Dancer. And still at the back of the field, pulled the trigger. So this is fence number 10. Bracho. You, Me and Them, Tidy Dancer, and Pull the Trigger. You, Me and Them just about heading Bracho as they race past us, but Bracho once again goes on by about a half length from You, Me and Them. Bracho, You, Me and Them, Tidy Dancer, and Pull the Trigger. And they swing left-handed and on towards fence number 12. So Bracho racing on the inside of You, Me and Them. Bracho by about half a length from You, Me and Them. Only a length back to Tidy Dancer, has been ridden along now by Hugh Edwards. A gap of 6 lengths back to Pull the Trigger as they race on down towards this 12th fence. Bracho and the well-known colour of David Brace, who sponsored the Hunter Chase at Chepstow last night. Connor finished fourth in it, I think. On Pink Knight Pedro, a bad mistake at the back of the field by Pull the Trigger, and that one's really lost touch with the other three now. It was a good sit by Jamie Devons, but he's got no chance now as they turn into the back straight for his final time. So Bracho was a lead of a length over You, Me and Them. Tidy Dancer, still close enough, if good enough, as they come to take this one. Bracho by a length of and a half now for Lumi and then another length and a half back to Tidy Dancer and pull the trigger as a pull up before jumping that one. This is their final open ditch, Bracho, by a length from Lumi and them, extending the lead now on the flat. As he races towards four out, Bracho with a lead of a couple of lengths over Lumi and them. They've gone clear now of Tidy Dancer, just those three are going. So Bracho comes to four out, just as well from Lumi and them, and a length and a half to two lengths between them. They've gone well clear of Tidy Dancer. So just three to jump, racing round the final bend on towards us, and Bracho beginning to put a little bit of daylight between himself and Lumi and them. Bracho racing towards his third last bend. He's at least straight at that. He's only a couple of lengths ahead of Lumi and then Tiny Dancer looks as if he might pull up before jumping that one. And as the two leaders come to two out, Bracho goes out to his left again, but he's about three or four lengths clear now of Lumi and then as they race now towards his final fence. That's number 18. And Bracco's quickened up well. Connor Brace has got this one sewn up so he can jump this final fence. And he's up and over safely from Lumi and then just those two remain in the race. And it is a very quick double. The first two races for Connor Brace. And that reinforces his position at the head of the Novice Riders Championship. Takes this one on Bracho from Lumi and then and Max Chumley just to keep finish. Good.